Why do four Alabama towns run on Eastern time? Spoiler alert, it's all about jobs. Most of Alabama runs on Central time, but not Phenix City, Valley, Lanett and Smith Station. These four towns are rebels on Eastern time. Confusing, right? So why the switch? It dates back to the textile boom. These towns were all about cotton mills with their corporate offices in Georgia. To keep things simple, they synced their clocks with the boss. Even though the federal government put all of Alabama on Central Time, the locals didn't care or obey. And when those mills closed in the 90s, the time zone chicanery stayed the same. Now, residents juggle Eastern and Central Times like pros. Imagine planning a lunch date, changing back to Central Time. Always up for debate, but for now, it's business as usual. So next time you're in these Alabama towns, don't forget to check your watch. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more curious facts.